Hello guys and welcome back to my YouTube channel Techons. So today I will show you how to add the app shortcut on your Windows 11 laptop. And here I show the steps by without installing any external applications. So anyway, let's go to our tutorial. So first method, I show the steps to enable the default desktop icons like this PCR, my PC, recycle bin, control panel and network icons. So how to get it? So just open your settings menu and then select personalization category. So next you can click to access theme section. So here I get the one settings called desktop icon settings. So just click to open it and it shows one pop-up window. So you can choose your desktop icons. And this is method 1. So next method, here I try to add this Minecraft launcher app icon to my desktop, but unfortunately it does not show any specific option to create the desktop shortcut, and it only have pin to start, pin to taskbar and some other options. So anyway, how to create this app shortcut? So just open your command prompt, but you can run this command prompt as administrator mode. So next you can execute this I mentioned command. So once I execute this command and it shows me all installed apps. So here I try to search that Minecraft launcher. And finally I locate it. So simply right click on it. And then I get the one option called create shortcut. So just click to create it. So you can click to yes. And close this window. But friends, now this time you can see this Minecraft launcher app icon is successfully created to my desktop. So anyway, if this trick works for you, just leave a one like. So otherwise, just put your valuable comments. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Techons. And thanks for watching.